Nice. Good, hold. So hold this for me. Okay, so what I want you to do is I want you to push the right heel up higher and really sit into both of the knees. Good. Can you bring your right toe back a touch and then push the heel up higher? Really high so it gets into the calf. So yeah, so here we want to push upwards. So bring the foot a tiny bit further forwards, just to where my finger is there. Now push the heel up nice and high. Now sit into that position. Sit into it, push your heel up, push the heel up. Good, heel up higher, as high as you can. Don't worry about the upper. So what I want is for this heel to be nice and high, and then bend this knee and sit into it and stick the butt out. Sit into, yeah, bend this knee, yeah, bend, bend, bend. Good, nice, hold, better. Now the hips, don't let them twist away, keep them side on with the hips. You're gonna push this knee inwards. Now, as you push it in, don't twist the hips stay here. You see how there we get a much thicker leg and more detail? Good, so heel nice and high for me, Hamza. Push it up, now sit into it. Here, see this? Good. Now, what I want you to do is, the hips a little bit more here, you're gonna flare the lat, first of all, and as you rotate, I want you to think about your rotation coming from the thoracic and the midsection here, yes? Now, don't lose the back shoulder and chest. Show me the thickness, show me the density. Off you go. Good, rotate your right fist under, and I want you to place this hand, let me just replace it here, this way. Keep this connection here, bend the elbow more, bend this elbow, and don't let this arm pull further forwards. Your rotation must come from here. Sit into it, bend this knee, there we go. Now rotate more, midsection tight, 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 pull the stomach into the spine. Much better, hold, hold. Glute, engage it, squeeze your glute, yes, you see that detail coming through, relax.